You know, Goa has a unique vibe that any traveler would, I think, tell you that, you know, I mean, even people who've been around the world, they keep saying that, you know, Goa pulls them back again and again. It's just the moment you get off the flight and, you know, you're in Goa, it's the sight, the smell, the ambience that makes Goa just this wow place. Nobody can really put it into one word, but, you know, it's just, if you were to say, you know, use one word, you would say vibe, the Goa vibe, the unique Goa vibe.
My name is Karlton.
Hi, yeah, my name is Judith. My two daughters, that's Anaya and Vira. We basically have visited the Earth and Oven restaurant, which is very well known for a few years now, and excellent, excellent, you know, North Indian food.
They love the food.
They love the food.
Give a thumbs up for the food.
Double.
Yeah.
Delicious.
Ah. Oh, that's great.
And that's when we came across, you know, the rooms here, that we realized that they also have, you know, a place to stay. So we said, you know, the food is so good, why not try out another place?
Also online, the reviews are very good. So, hey, why not?
We thought we'd, you know, just choose it for a short break.
And if the kids are happy, then that's 80% of the things solved already. I mean, so.
And also, it's a very peaceful place. You are on, you know you're in family, in the middle of family, you get it very quiet in here.
Plus, the beach is close by. 2 minutes walk. 2 minutes walk.
Ideal was not the one.